The project, it's for Austin Classical Guitar Society, and we're doing paintings based off the
Mussorgsky's
the movement's pictures at an exhibition, which they're doing a performance of in October.
My teacher was like, "Hey, I got a project for you," and I was like, "Okay, what is this?" And she said something about gnomes. I was like, "Gnomes?" And then she said, "Unhatched chicks." And so I was like, "I really need to do this now because it sounds so interesting."
Well, you know, gnomes are kind of, like, I don't want to say weird, but they're kind of unusual. And I like unusual things. I don't like, normal stuff's okay. But I like, weird stuff's better.
It sounded very daunting at first, like it was just so quiet, but then you hear this like flight of fancy with the flutes or the woodwind instruments, and it was just, it sounded very beautiful to me. I was trying to think of places in Austin that sounded like the castle, you know, beautiful, powerful. And
I felt like this giant creature, it'd be just with the tone of the music, it's like he's really sad. Like he's really depressed and he's being carried away and he really doesn't want to go. And so I portrayed that in my painting, and that is why he's just so blue. And then I have the classic little red wagon, so that's red. So you have the green background that really makes the wagon pop, because I want to emphasize the wagon, so that it is the great wagon.
I did a painting of Barton Springs in Austin. It's a pretty realistic painting, you know. I tried to capture the sort of scale of how big of a place it is. It's a non-literal interpretation of the piece, of the musical piece, because I was looking for something that was sort of a parallel to the actual Great Gate in Ukraine, because I don't know that subject very well, but I know Barton Springs pretty well.
They have these personalities that haven't hatched yet, and they're playing around with ideas of what they want to be. They don't necessarily have to be chickens or chicks, but they're some kind of form of newborn animal. So, yeah.